Hello, nice to have you back on our channel. Today we're dealing with age-old question. What is the difference between the two measuring principles, radar and ultrasonics?
How would you answer this question?
Well, in order to answer it, you have to understand how the two measuring principles work. Both measuring principles emit signals, either sound waves or radar waves, which are reflected by the medium in the tank. The electronics then calculate the distance from the total time elapsed from emission to reception.
It's like a bat, right? The sound waves are reflected by its prey and the bat picks up the echoes. The time differences allow the bat's brain to sense the environment and determine how far away insects or obstacles are. Pretty cool, right?
Absolutely. But there are differences between radar and ultrasonics. For one thing, radar signals travel much faster than ultrasonic sound waves.
Does it matter as long as they arrive back at the sensor?
That's right. The speed doesn't really matter. But the electromagnetic waves emitted by the radar sensor have a number of advantages over ultrasonic sound waves. You see, sound waves need air to travel through.
This means that anything that affects the air also affects the ultrasonic signal.
Exactly. For example, wind, temperature, vapors, or gases. This animation shows how the ultrasonic signal is carried away by the wind. Radar is also much more reliable in the presence of buildup. When you take all aspects into consideration, radar is the more reliable and effective solution.
If you're looking for a solution for a difficult application, just let us know. We'll be happy to look at it and help you choose the right measurement technology.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.